A friend asked me to talk about love and relationships, and okay, I think it's such an amazing topic, but I'm surely not an authority on it. So I figured I would do this with maybe a group. But before we actually dive in into the topic of love and relationship, there's something that I think has been forgotten that I have been thinking about and I seriously wanted to highlight. So here it goes. I've been looking back on my history, and I honestly looked back at it, and I don't think in my years ever since I attained the age where I could go on a date that I don't think a guy has actually genuinely approached me and asked me, hey, would you like to catch a movie sometime, lunch maybe? You know, I don't think that has ever happened, and this by no way is an invitation to treat, but I'm just thinking the way men keep on saying that no good ladies left and yada yada yada, but are there any gentlemen left? Take responsibility as a lady, because I think us ladies, be truthful, we are also at fault here. We meet this cute guy, maybe he smiles at us, kidogo we are chatting, kidogo it's a relationship, just like that. How it happened, I think even most of us are not aware, it just happens. And that's fine if that floats your boat, and if it works out, awesome. But you see, most of the time then this happens, then you get into the relationship, and 5 months down the line, nishida shida shida, 7 months later, you're no longer together. Because more often than not, I think we don't get to know each other, we don't get to know each other, and that's what dating is about. That's what dating should bring, or that's what dating is there for, so that you get to know each other, your interests, your likes, your dislikes, what makes you laugh, what makes you cry, what you love eating, your favorite, all those yada yada yadas that if not carefully maybe discussed, or you go through in that stage of getting to know each other, then later on you start realizing, hi, huyu anafanyanga hivi, hi, this one does this, and then it brings about conflict and nini, and then kaboom, the relationship falls apart just like that, and you wonder, ai, hawa watu walikuwa wanapendana, these people really loved each other, what went wrong? And I think the main problem is we don't lay that foundation down with the dating. So generally, I think it's about time for ladies to lay haki yetu, because yes, it is something that we should create a culture around. It's something we should celebrate. It's fun, it's exciting, it's getting to know each other. So why don't we do it anymore? I even want to take it further into the marriage scene. We see nowadays most people who are in marriages, you see them saying they're going on date nights. Why do they do that? Because that helps keep the fire alive. That helps you to get to continue knowing each other, because as you grow, people evolve, and that's how you see, if you don't create time for each other, even in marriages, then you tend to drift apart. So the dating, whether you're just starting out or whether you're in marriage, I think it's really, really, truly important to keep the fire burning, to keep the interests alive, to keep connecting, to keep reintroducing yourselves to each other. And that's why I believe it is very important. And that's why from today henceforth, if you want to get to know Juliet, you need to ask her on a real date somewhere. Please comment below, darlings, and let me know, have you ever been taken out on a date? What's your favorite date? What's your experience with dating? Have you ever dated? Have you ever asked someone out on a date? Have you ever been asked out on a date? Comment below and let me know what I've been missing, because clearly mimi sijawahi enda date. On a lighter note, whoever you are out there, just know me, I'm waiting for courtship, to be courted, kukuja Either ubisha mulango unichukue, you take me out. I'm waiting to be courted. I don't care how many years I have gone or how old I am. We need to get to know each other before starting a relationship, and that should be just the norm. Something that is really practiced in the Western culture. It is it's a norm. It's something that people do there. But in the African culture, we really relaxed on this. Maybe you will see guys going on a group date or like that, fun as a group, but dating one-on-one has been a bit lax. So I just needed to shout that out. I think it's about time we started getting to know each other so that we can be grounded in our relationships as we form them. Yeah, so basically that was it. I just wanted to have this little chat with you today and encourage you to be kind to one another, love each other, take each other out, and let's have some fun in this thing here called life, okay? To all my new subbies, thank you so much, guys. We are 202. Last I checked, you're awesome. I'm so excited about this community we are creating. Let's keep on growing. Keep on watching, subscribe, like, and share. It's free, guys. I love you. Thank you guys so much for the support. Stay blessed.